focus on every player that plays and all the other players as well, and then just got some plays.
Looking at them, does it feel at all like looking in the mirror just because they have a really good point guard and two bigs down low?
Basically, we just see them as any other team. Right now, we're just taking it as like any other game.
As a big man, though, do you look forward to, Coach Benford was just saying how it's going to be like an old school matchup battle in the paint, whoever wins in the paint is going to win. Do you look forward to that type of matchup where you can kind of do what big men do and just battle out that
matchup? Oh, yeah, I'm totally looking forward for the big man matchup. It's me and Bruno against, I think LSU got like four bigs, so. But it's going to be a fun game, and me and Bruno are going to play together, and we're just going to try to stop him as best as we can.
Terp Talk is brought to you by Viener Four Gates Consulting. Call Viener Four Gates for all of your IT needs. In the D.C. Baltimore area, you could reach us at 301-251-2900 or on the web at www.vinerfourgates.com.
One of those big men, Nas Reed, he said he's played against you a couple times in high school. Do you remember playing against him at all, or what do you know about his game?
We played against each other a lot during AAU, and he was on my team at McDonald's, but he's a great player. He can shoot the ball, he can put it on the floor, and he's not your traditional big.
What have you heard from back home of the people watching you on TV?
They just a lot of people are proud of us, telling us to keep going and keep fighting, and they just giving us all the confidence.
You know that your dunk blew up on the internet? It's everywhere?
Yeah, Aaron kept showing me it all night.
Have you seen it?
Yeah, I did.
What'd you think in retrospect?
It looked a lot better than what I thought it looked like.
Yeah, it's back to you being ferocious part. That was cool.
Did you know Joe Smith was at
the
game last night?
No, I actually did. I saw that on Terry Hoos' page last night.
Yeah, I asked him about you, and he said that he was really impressed. I interviewed him after the game and said that he channeled a bit of you and that you channeled a bit of him. I mean, he thought that was funny, but he likes watching you play.
Right, yeah. My father showed me a lot of old highlights of him because my father's a big-time Maryland fan, and it was just fun. It's a great honor to be compared to him. Yeah.